Finally, I get that thing working. All right, let's see if I can, where is it? Oh, here it is. Okay. I want to see how good this game is. You probably have a good idea why I'm playing this game in the first place. But if not, what? Can I get smart launcher? Blah, blah, blah. I don't have access. Yes. Just let me get to the game already. Yeah, because I'm. See if I can earn credits here so I could, well, make a living, so to speak. Because I recently signed up to GG2U, which is not sponsoring this video, just to let you know. It's a site where you basically earn credits by doing stuff, whether it's surveys, watching videos, or in this case, playing a game like War Thunder. And if you get far enough, you should be able to exchange those credits for whatever you like, be it PayPal, gift cards, or whatever. And I just found out that I have to wait for 10 gigabytes to finish. So crap! Crap. Okay, fine. I'll wait for however long it takes for that 10 minute, 10 gigabyte thing to go through. In this case, I'm gonna change this because War Thunder isn't working, and I will say I'm going back to Cuphead. I'm not gonna bother changing the thumbnail. I'll just change it when I'm done. Okay. Where's Cuphead? All right, let's go back and see how far I can go with Chapter 2. Screw that, War Thunder game. I'll come back to it when it's finished. MDHR Studios, or MXDR Studios.
Here's Cowboy Man. They like to roll the dice. Fight.
Okay, so I'm at chapter 2 now. I haven't bought anything at the shop yet. I probably sh oh, except the smoke bomb. That's the only thing I bought. So I don't know if I really need one of those. I really could use one if I'm gonna fight a tougher boss, or I'll just stick to what I've got. We'll just see. Good timing, fellas. I set an upgrade on your airplanes. Now you can wallop your force with bombs. Just switch your weapon whenever it strikes your fancy. Try it out. It's a boss fight? Yeah, it's a boss fight. Let's see how I handle this one. Sure, it's taking a while to load. It's probably because I'm still downloading that War Thunder thing.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Ouch! Try again.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Oh, stuff.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Dash right. Should be fine. That's good. Oh, it's a holding? Ow! This then. Oh! That's nice! That's really nice. I always wondered if that super car can really do a lot of damage, but it's just a bomb thing here in the car. I'm happy with that. So that's taken care of. Pass. Catch me unless you take a shortcut. That's what some pop kids did last week. It's the only way they can get beat up in the rocks. Say, maybe you can show me where the shortcut is. Another boss? That's another boss. Alright, let's see what this guy's got.
Good day for a swell battle. It's on!
A great slam and then stop. You're up.
Oop, ah! Thank you. got hit. Crap. It's only like its third form. Damn.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
I just have to use the super often.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
Ah! Crap! See that. Lousy.
This
lousy.
Mac will get red hot. It's on!
That's why I can't use the bomb. I can't use the bomb. I was trying to hit the bomb button, but I'm hitting the shrink button instead.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
Thank you. Myself on that damn egg. Yeesh.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
Didn't expect to be from below. And that's where I have to switch to the bombs.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
Oh my god!
Here's a real high class battle. And begin!
Oh,
save the save my super for the last boss, last form.
Ah! Well, that didn't work.
I have to do it, regardless.
Oh! Got hit by that one. I wonder if I buy. If I buy the extra health, would it affect me if I'm using play mode? Okay, I want me to find out. Let's exit the map. I want to go back to the shop, buy the extra life, and see if that affected my the strength of my blast. And then I'll just disable it. I wonder if there's a shop here. Okay, that's another boss. I'm going to get another boss. So no shot. So I have to go back all the way to World 1. Get that extra life. And then finish that plane level. And then disable when I beat the other bosses. Down here, there you go. There's the shop. Oh, that's tempting. Should I really? I mean, that one would make using it against bosses much easier, but I don't know. I'm really gonna conserve my coins. Alright, we'll save that for later. So what am I gonna do? Hit the shift. Yeah, since I'm doing the plane thing and I can't use the smoke bomb, doesn't really do much anyway. Might as well hit use this one. Okay, now I should have four. Have a secondary t-shirt, but that's fine. Need that right now. So let's get back and take care of this boss right now. So four lives should do the trick.
A great slam and then some. And begin!
Oh my god! That's dumb. That's very dumb. That's even dumber. Oh, screw it. I'll take that. Damage and power from life. That's taking much better progress here. Damage and loss. Ah! Smart ass. Smart, smart, smart!
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes.
Ah. Whoa! Don't hit that. Got him! Finally! Bastard! Jeez! Oh my god! Man, that's a tough boss. There's the shop right over there. If only there's a way I could get down there. Yes, it is. I spoke in quick. Quadratus, the watering bean must pile. That is something few others can find. Mausoleum. Okay. I guess I'm going to get a new arts here.
Good day for a 12 battle. You're up!
What the? That was close. That was really close. I knew if I rooted around here, I could find something special for you. I didn't know I'd get trapped again. Thanks for saving me a second time. Take this magical super art, and I'll see if I can find you another. Okay, so I have a new super art. Hopefully that's better and stronger than the last one. Check our super art. Version of the Ori costs the astral plane to become invulnerable. Ooh. Invincibility. Invincibility or an energy beam? Hmm. Interesting. I don't think I'll go with invincibility for now. And I'm changing this back to smoke bomb. Let's see if I get the shot.
Welcome.
Okay, no change. Still the same thing. I'm not gonna buy anything right now. I couldn't get a better. Should I go for chaser or roundabout? We'll stick with a plain shot for now. See if I can earn some points. Could probably afford them. One extra shot.
You're up!
What the? Whoa. That's...
And begin!
That balloon, I have to do it several times.
It's on!
I like what this turns out to be. There you go. How do stick right here. So the boss Oh, there's more? Not a single hit. So, flawless victory, I guess. I didn't do any parry. That's an A, right? B! Doesn't matter. At least I got a nice bunch of coins. Shortcut. Okay, taken care of. What about these guys? What's your plan? Whoever heard of the barbershop trio? If we can find our board member, we'll never shoot him sound right again. Be a pal, let us know if you spot him. I guess if I beat all the bosses, then I'll give it at one. Remember, I only have an invincibility art. Should probably switch to the energy wave just so I can do lots of damage. We'll see.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
Oh. It's a plane attack. Switch to the extra life. Oh. Oh my god. Let me go change my my gear here for you, the extra lives thing. I guess I have to go back to the game. Not that it matters in this one.
Good training for us. Well done. Now go!
Whoa! Man, those swords are homing? I missed! That's an absolute miss. Oh, I can't time the those two planets. Gotta time it right.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Whoa. I got hit. Yeah. Oh, I got hit again. Here, eat this. Oh, okay. Let me retry. If I go to the back, the sword
this will get red hot. Here goes.
Very time that
a brawl is surely brewing. You're up. Oh my god. Good game for us. Well done. It's on.
I got it.
Looks like I did. You guys left.
Now I gotta do that. Yep. Those two? Serious? Whoa! I was that close! I was that close to beating this bastard!
Here's a real high-class battle! You're up!
Ah. Ah. Try again. I need
this
to
get red hot. You're up.
Ah. All right. Try again.
Good for us. Well
done. It's on. Oh! God damn it! I thought that we were supposed to avoid that smoke.
Oh, that's new. That's completely new.
Good for us. Well done. It's on.
Thank you.
Some of this.
Sucker!
Finally, you little bastard. Jeez. And let's get in for the shot. Much sooner. Nah. Let's go change this back. Let's take on perhaps this one. What we have to do before we get to that waterfall.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
Okay. That's
here's a real high class battle.
I don't know how we
now go.
Oh my god! And there's
like what, third form?
A great slam and then stop. Now go!
Gotta be kidding me. Now I am tempted to get a power up. Should I go get a power up with the reverse shot or the homing shot and then switch to the switch to invincibility? I don't know. Gotta think this through. No, we'll just stick with what we got.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Really,
you're up.
I needed to go back to the shop. I need something that would do. Guess I can do this spread. Assuming I can only use this one, I have to replace that with the smoke dash. So might as well buy a weapon. I will see if I can. it seems counterintuitive, but if that short range means greater damage, should be able to take out those balloons. Switch this invincibility. And I'll be able to live a little longer.
This match will get red hot. You're up!
Ah! Oh! Try again.
A great slam and then stop. It's on.
Whoa! You gotta be kidding me. Ah, I keep hitting the wrong button.
A great slam and then stop. Now go!
I keep hitting the wrong button instead of the dash.
And begin!
What's wrong with
me? Good day for us. Well done. It's on.
There we go. That's what I was trying to do. And that's what I don't want to do.
Good day for us. Well done. And begin!
What? 2 seconds? Just 2 seconds? It doesn't really help me that much, is it? Alright, let's just switch back to, Switch it back to the regular blaster so I can do more damage.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
Nothing I could do with that. That was a bad timing from that,
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
Hit the wrong button. Shit. Double shit. God.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
I hate when I just lock. That's really sloppy.
This match will get red hot. It's on!
That's taken care of. So I guess there's one area left to go. Through all your battles and all my rhymes, you have failed in Paris 50 times. Okay. That's what it is, just a record. How many times I failed. Yep. Hey, I heard you managed to parry 4 times in a row. I bet you're so proud you could bust. Here's a coin to reward your persistence points. Don't spend it on one place now. Another boss. Another boss.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on!
Where I'm gonna use the what's it called this? I don't know what that weapon is. I'm gonna go back. Weapon I could use in there. Here. Probably I can't use a three-way shot because it's too short. But I use not the bluey, a roundabout. That'll look dead.
Goodbye.
That's like a Mega Buster in Mega Man. Before I go take on that boss, let's do that run and go. I'm gonna come here. Take that boss last. Because I figured that's gonna take a while. So I might as well do this one.
You're up!
Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
You're up!
Oh man, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing.
Now, go!
Changes in this level. So I'm gonna change this to that. And this one to keep this map on. This map on. It's gonna leave the four lives there. Be wary that I'm not invincible when I'm doing the dash.
It's on!
At least I got four lives.
Mm-hmm.
on, you're not gonna bother me now. Time to parry.
You're up!
Did I buy the, I was wondering if I bought the, let me go back. I was wondering if I bought the, boomerang. Yeah, I keep forgetting that weapon. Yeah, I did have to go back. Okay. This one's a lot tougher than I anticipated.
And begin! Thank you.
Come on. Oh, God. I can't believe I'm that stupid.
Now go.
Thank you.
You're up!
Thank you.
To take care of that boss. Some changes here. Super arts. Should I change the smoke bomb?
Good day for a swell battle. Here goes.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Try again.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
Thank you.
ready for a swell battle. And begin!
This match will get red hot. Here goes!
At the back. Damn.
A great slam and then stop. Now go!
Good day for a swell battle. And begin!
Thank you.
did so well, too.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Now that didn't turn out well.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
Ah.
Good day for a swell battle. Here goes.
Getting hit.
Good day for a swell battle. Now go!
Oh.
Here's a real high-class bout. Now, go!
He's starting to get tired. Change things here. That super isn't really helping me. So what I'm gonna do instead is I'm gonna use the invincibility. That way, even if they keep on blasting me, I should be able to avoid.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
That close.
A that great close. Slam and then stop. It's on.
Oh. rocking a hard.
Here's a real high class bout. Now go! A brawl is surely brewing. And begin! Thank you.
Damn!
A great slam and then some. You're up!
Hold on. My nose is itching.
A great slam and then stop. It's on. A great slam and then stop. Now go!
Huh?
Now go!
That's not good.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin! A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Yep.
A great slam and then stop. It's on.
Oh, shit. invincibility.
A great slam and then stop.
Andrew Yale!
Let's try again.
A great slam and then stop.
Andrew Yale!
Looks like I might have underestimated your gum face.
I miss
Mr. King Dice. I'm the gamest in the land. I never play nice.
The little bugs have some fight in them, I'll say that much. They're making mincemeat on them debtors. See, I knew there was something special about these kids. Well, don't be too sure, since you know, I think there's something special about those two. Don't play a big knife, those little things for anything, I'll be waiting. Oh my god, I am so beat. Oh, I can't believe how tough that becomes. And how many worlds do I have left? Like, three? Oh, my gosh. Alright, I'm gonna give myself some rest. Thank you guys for watching, if you're guys still around. Hopefully next time I'll do another Fortnite, or maybe we'll try War Thunder, see if it works. If not, it's back to Cuphead. So, thanks a lot, guys. I guess I'll, see y'all next time then.